Hey everybody, welcome back to another drawing tutorial. So today we are drawing a female character that is Dr.Slone from Fortnite Season 7. Okay, now let's get started. First we can draw a circle for the goggles. Let's sketch out a circle. Big circle. And let's sketch out another circle. And let's trace that circle one more time in the inside side. It should be same size over here. Now let's draw her eye. First let's draw a circle over here. Circle same towards the right side. And let's sketch out another circle. And same towards here, and fill the eyes in black. You can use anything pretty much it, anything pencil or eraser or any other marker. I'm using Sharpie for my marker fine point, just like that. When I go too fast, you can pause this video and you can do. In the eye, let's bring it there. Now, to this tip, let's bring it in and just tuck it in to that eye. And here, let's tuck it into that glasses. Over here, just there, and now let's step it back to in and just like that and fill that in black. And now the goggles, let's connect it with a half line going here straight away down. Let's draw her nose. Now let's draw mouth. A smiley face point here. Now here in the top point, let's add a V shape. And in, just for the lips. Now let's draw the lower lips over here. Just tuck it in. And the side of the glass, let's draw a two straight line and down or just here. So you can color her face in brown or white. So I'm doing it white because brown means be not nice. Let's flat it off the edge. Way, let's draw her hair over here, up over there. And now to this layer, let's add what's there, and this point is a different one, and let's bring it up what's there. Now one more, let's add it here, up, put there. And now this point is bring it in. Now this point, let's add up, put there. Let's add another layer. Now let's bring it up. Let's add another layer over here. Just step it up, put there. Another line over here. Now let's bring it in. Underneath another layer, let's add another layer on the top. Over here, and now let's bring it in towards that layer. In there, and now this point. Just can change this here, just change. So big gap is there, fill that gap with the spikes. Over here. Now let's add another. So I'm just expanding here. Now let's go to our body. First let's draw the tie up towards there, and now let's step it down towards there and close it with a straight line. Let's draw her tie underneath. Let's draw a circle. In this point, just draw another layer on the tie. Let's add some dots in that. Let's draw the body. Now this point and bring it with the flat edge. Flat edge. Now this point can bring it in that tie. Let's add another layer. Like that. And now this point, just you can bump it over. And now let's draw her hand. So her hand is slightly tucked into the pocket, so that's why we are bulging here both of these sides. Let's draw the collar. And now this point, draw straight line. In just over towards there. And here, just bending. Thank you. straight away middle, let's draw a bracket shape. And bring it in with a small pole. Let's draw our pants. Bring it in. Now, let's straight the up. Now let's draw her shoes. So straight here, let's add another straight line. Let's round it over. So just here. Now this point, let's bring it up. Let's draw legs. Right here. Let's stick it up the shoe. So let's add another layer. So this edge alone, we can add series of dots. Now we just tuck it in the shoe. Now let's trace this side. Guys, now let's color it up. And this point alone, I'm just expanding. Now let's color it. You can give the white shade or peach shade. Brown also you can give. I'm not doing the brown. Okay guys, and that much it. Here you have Dr.Slone from Fortnite season 7. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. Make sure subscribe and send me your questions in the comments below. I wanna thank for watching. We'll see you soon in next video.